I'm in my dome, sliding through Lauderdale. Squatted under Sister.
Hey, what's going on? It's your boy 2JZDunk.com. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Right now, we about to go mess on these off-road wheels. And he changed the colors, so let's check it out.
About to put some brand new tires on his rims. New color, no more slime green. Yeah. Oh Lord, I hate that.
It got like on the inside.
Yup.
That motherfucker tailgate on that trailer came down early.
Bro,
if I wouldn't have had no steel toe boots, nigga, my feet, I wouldn't have had no toes, bro.
Man,
that bitch nearly.
That's crazy, dog. Why this room gotta be so heavy?
Yeah.
It's gonna be like 120 straight.
two little ones. I ain't hooked them up yet.
Yeah, that I'm gonna put me one of them long ones on the side of my little mobile mechanic trailer. I'm gonna have me some light and put that bitch on the switch.
Yeah.
I bought the little kid where it came with, you know, three of them bitches. Big one and two small.
Thank you.
Hey, why you think that bitch got that titty in there? You think that bitch separated on the inside? It's
separated, yeah.
Somehow, some way.
Shout out to Tribute Capital for business funding with my truck. They helped me get funding for my truck. Big shout outs to them. Hit them up for all your needs, financial needs, with any business or any financial things that you might need help with.
Talk about how to build your business and personal credit in 30 days, assistance with getting business grants, and assistance with trying to apply for jobs in person or remote. Are you ready? Come on.
Probably still need help. I got this joint one more time. I just mounted up these, didn't have my tripod, so I couldn't show you the fire process. There goes the evidence. How long your rooms been off right now?
About a month.
Oh, damn.
Remember I had called you a while back?
Oh yeah, you did.
I was asking, do you know somebody?
I was trying to call Charter, they ain't had nothing.
Even you get tired for TGR Tire down
there
in Miami?
In Miami? I get them down here. Okay. But I couldn't. I think MHT.
Yeah.
I just don't have an account with them yet.
Yeah, I got an account with them. They're the one you need to get it, cause they go all the way up to 30.
I'll get an account with them, but I need to do delivery. They gotta deliver. I'm not driving down there all the time.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, any other account that I make, they have to deliver to me. I'm not doing that.
Yeah, I'm with that too. That's why I ain't got an account with some people. They don't be wanting to deliver.
Right.
I'm bringing y'all money.
Hey, you cut this truck after I put the rims on, ain't it?
Huh?
You cut this after I did 30s?
Yeah. That bitch went turned. Get my cousin.
Yeah.
They painted it for me, so he trimmed everything, and you know, made it look a little neat.
Mm-hmm.
So, you know me, I just was doing some shit. I butchered the shit out of them. I just want these bitches on there. I gotta get some more love nuts soon. See the one I got from you had picked up a coat from
that. Oh, yeah.
I think the lock keep getting stuck. I gotta bite the lock off.
That's annoying. Yeah,
every one of them, do that. That's why I just screw
you probably
up.
Need some double D on it.
Know what I need to do.
Yeah. Exactly. Just tack it.
Yeah.
You don't need it to come apart. Exactly. I'm about to drip some crazy glue on that, but. Yeah. Sitting high now. Yeah.
I'm just on Facebook. I found they got some 32s up there in Jacksonville.
Mm-hmm.
They got like some little red scripts on them and stuff. I'm just gonna take them scripts off and just put them. I'm just gonna go chrome, man. Man, I like my off-road. Bitch, my ain't got no tie to do the at Sunshine Tire. He was like, man, just get on.